welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a collab with the one and only legendary, iconic queen, Kacy, Janna. So we're going to be doing a style swap. This is my first collab and her first collab. So we are both very excited. We've been working on this for a couple months. And yeah, we finally are getting it to you. I also have Waddles with me. And yeah, she's being very loud, so I'm sorry if you can hear her. But yeah, really hope you...
Hey guys, it's Kacy here. I'm on Lily's channel.
Okay, love that. Okay, guys, so basically now what I'm going to be doing is making the outfit of Kacy, you know. So I'm gonna go for a kind of emo type of look, emo, goth, whatever kind of look, because she likes that. She also does like pastels and stuff, so I don't really know how I'm gonna do this, but I know I have to go blonde because she does blonde hair, and I stand that. I used to be blonde on MSP. Yeah, so I need to get like a type of theme that reminds me of Kacy. I think I'm gonna do that one. I don't remember what it was called, but it had that one shirt that everyone was obsessed with. They would always wear it. Also, I'm gonna make this part a time lapse, like while I'm picking out the outfit, because yeah. For literally no reason at all. After I just find this theme, what freaking theme is it in? Triggered. Okay. Let's find. I don't know what theme it's in, guys. I'll see it in the thumbnail. A thumbnail? Is this called a thumbnail? Where is it? It came out in a theme when I was on MSP, not during my break. Okay, well, I don't know. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna come back when I find it, and yeah, hope you guys. Thank you.